Uh-oh. Wade wants to see us right away. He sounded really ticked off. You think it's something we did?
I don't mean to speak ill of nobody, but you might want to reconsider running with Wade. Wade's all about Wade, not the family, and not you. You may say he's mentoring you, but he's really just looking for you to rack up some points and win him a piece of the pie.
Tell you, hero, I'm not liking what I'm seeing. The relationship between me and your driver is, shall we say, a little rocky.
Whose fault is that? The way I see it, you've been putting yourself first this whole time. We are where you say we are. It's on you.
Fault isn't the question here. What to do is. Normally, a driver gives me trouble, I just let him go. But your friend's a little too popular for that. So here's the plan. One race, one-on-one, for the whole shooting match. And if I lose, I leave. If I win...
You know what? You're on.
Thank you.
What the hell just happened?
There was a deal, Wade. You lose, you vamoose. Time to hold up your end of the bargain.
No way. Not happening. And what deal? Anyone hear anything about a deal?
I heard you. Kind of a lot of us did.
Shut up, you. You didn't hear nothing.
Don't try and skip out on it, Wade. All these folks heard you agree to it. Now, are you gonna do the honorable thing?
You know what? You're right. I'm gone. Don't think you've heard the last of me. There's still plenty of road out there.
Well, that just makes one piece of business. You beat Wade and got enough points. You got him beating Wade. You really want to be champion here? You have to go through me.
Come on, Tuck, we've got nothing against you.
And I've got nothing against you. But someone's got to be the champion. So, we do one more race at the head to see who really owns the off-road. Whenever you're ready, of course. Champion is. Wow, you sure as heck drive better than Wade. But it ain't gonna help you none. Let's see if this'll throw you. Congratulations. I gotta hand it to you, you're the champion. Plus, you got rid of Wade, a pretty full day, if you ask me. But what's next? There's gonna be an awful lot of drivers looking for guidance now. Who's gonna give it to them?
Well, no BS me, but I can think of one good candidate right off the bat. Tuck.
Who? Me? I'm not sure I'm right for the job.
Why not? You know these folks and you know the terrain. You'd be better.
I don't know. I guess. Hell, I'll give it my best shot. At least until someone better comes along. But don't worry. You'll still see me out there.
You wouldn't have it any other way.
See, it's not about money. And like I told you, it sure as hell isn't about getting your name out there. It's about being lucky enough that we get to do this every day. I mean, if you told me I could make a living at this, I'd have said you were crazy. But here we are. Maybe we're not making as much cash as some, but take a look around. Here, there's all kinds of ways to be rich.
To the chopper! Man, it would be great to go up in that. Bet you could see all kinds of amazing stuff.